Welcome back guys to another Fishing Planet video. I want to keep it short and simple. The way the Christmas event ended, with all the missions end and the rewards at the end, I'm not too satisfied with that. And I'm sure y'all out there understand what I mean by that. I'm just saying with how all this ended, I just want to keep going and wanted more, you know? So if y'all do understand what I mean by that, there's not much to actually do to fix it. The only things to do are to complete challenges and to go around and catch the other decorated fish. Which in this video, I show the spots, the maps, the lures, and the baits to catch all of the remaining ones, the remaining decorated fish. So this video is basically something to do after completing the Christmas holiday event missions. But keep in mind, you do need the lures and baits to catch the remaining decorated fish. So, hope this video helps, and I will see you guys in the next one.
Thank you.